Assalamu alaikum, hello everyone, I'm Khulood. If it's your first time to see my video, go and subscribe my channel and see my videos by pressing the post notifications. Okay, first, sorry for skipping this part, the video, I think it was deleted accidentally. Thank God I only layered down a layer of soft pastel to make it easier and faster for me to draw. Then I used the black color pencil to add some shades for the folds of the veil. And if it's your first time to draw, it's okay to make any mistake, or if it's not perfect, that's really okay. It's my first time to draw and I think that it's not perfect too. Okay, when I mean it's my first time to draw, it's my first time to draw a color pencil portrait. You know what I mean? You can add highlights with white soft pastel, or you can use the regular white color pencil. It will make it very good also. And remember that not the best quality of colors make the best art. You can make a very good quality of art with only cheap or not very expensive art products. Okay, I will leave you to watch my process in coloring, and don't forget to press like. And if you want to give me any opinion, or if you want to ask any question, go on the comments and you can ask me whatever you want and I will reply to you. Okay, enjoy the video. At this point, I thought that the black color is very pale, so I added water to make it darker and look more natural. So you can do this too, or if you don't have watercolor pencils, you can make another layer of with the regular black color pencil, so it will be good too. Okay, this will be the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed the process of this drawing, and don't forget to press like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications to be notified with any new video. See you in a new video.